Children, we can start our math class today. Next topic is adding. Our next topic is adding. We have already done many words. Then look at here. This is a two-digit number. 17 is a two-digit number. Plus 3. That is one-digit number. We are going to add a two-digit number and one-digit number. 17 plus 3. You can use 17, you keep it aside, and 17, 18, 19, 20. So, 17 plus 3 is equal to 20. Then next, 20 plus 9. If you want to use the number chart, you can look at the number chart behind your notebook. You have already written in your notebooks that side. If you want, you can look at that. Otherwise, you can take finger. 9 fingers you take. This is 5 plus 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So count. 20 is already there. Keep it there. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. So 20 plus 9 is 29. Like that, you want to count 31 plus 4. So, 31 you keep it there. Just to take 4 fingers. 4 fingers. Or you can count in mind also. 31 plus 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. So, answer is 35. Like that, you will get many numbers to add. You want to add and complete. You want to check it. Before you send, you check it 3 times. 3 times you want to check. Many children are not checking, just sending the their mark. I have to check it very sincerely. Otherwise, if there is any mistake, you will learn the mistake. So, if there is any mistake, you want to correct it and send to me. Before sending, you want to check 3 times. 3 times you want to check whether it is correct or not. Check it again after doing. If your parents are helping, no problem. Don't ask them to help. After doing your work, you just ask them to check it your work and later you send. Okay. So again you check it, and if it is correct, only you want to send to me. Otherwise it is very difficult to check it from the mobile. Okay.